Seventh question. A kite in the shape of a square which diagonal with a diagonal 32 cm and an isosceles triangle of base 8 cm and each side 6 cm. Each is to be made of three different shades as shown in figure. How much paper of each shade has been used in it? Okay, for this one, first one, this is different. Okay, now next one, this one. So three parts are divided. From this, we can take this, we can give the name. That will be easy to find the answer. So I'm going to give the name. So EF. So from this, we can take ABCD is a rhombus. It is 90 degrees, so I will take as a square. Now, we know that all the sides are equal. And then, diagonals of a square bisect each other at right angle. Isn't it? So, 90 degree. So, from this, what we can get? BD equal to 32 centimeter given. Then, when it is half of the triangle, then we are dividing. So, that is side we can get 32 divided by 2. That is 16 centimeter. Okay. Now, we'll go for area of the triangle. We'll take off of the this triangle. First part. Part 1. So, that is triangle ABT. So, that is right angle triangle. So, we can use half into base into height. So, I'm going to use half into base into height. That is half into 32 into 16. So simplify it, we can get the answer 256 centimeter square. So same triangle. So triangle BCD also similarly we are going to get 256 centimeter square area of BCD. Okay. So total square we got two parts we got. Now we are going for area of triangle CEF. Okay, and thus A equal to 6 centimeter, B also 6 centimeter, C is 8 centimeter. Okay, then semi-perimeter equal to A plus B plus C bar 2. 6 plus 8 by 2. So what is the answer? 6 plus 6 plus 8. I'm getting 20. 20 divided by 2 is 10 centimeter. So semi-perimeter we got. Now we'll go for area. So area of the triangle equal to root of S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C. So here 10 minus 8, 10 minus 8, then 10 minus 8. Now 10, 4 into 2. So from this part we can get root of 320. Root of 320, when we are working out the square root method, we will get 7.92 centimeter square. 17.92. So we need area of the kite. Full kite, that is first part, second part and third part we have to add. Isn't it? First part area is 256. Then second part also 256. Third part is 17.92. So when we are adding, what will you get? 256, 256 plus 17.92. So now the answer is 529. Yes, 529.92. But they are asking for shade of each part only, isn't it? So we can write separately. So So how much paper of each shade has been used in it only they are asking. So area of the part 1, area for shade 1 is 256, then area of shade 2 is 256, and area of the third one is 17.292 centimeters square. Like that can be complete. Okay, now I'll go for next question. That is question number 8. So a floral design, see the figure, a floral design on a floor is made up of 16 tiles which are triangular, the size of the triangle being 9 cm, 28 cm and 35 cm. Okay, now I'm going to take the, not a full floral, off of the that scalene triangle only I'm going to draw. So we can take like this. So from this, this is 28 cm, no, is 35 cm. This is 35 cm, 28 cm and 9 cm. Okay, now find the cost of polishing the tiles at the rate of 50 piece per centimeter square. So totally 16 tiles are there. First we have to find the one tile, area of the one tile we need. For this one I will take one tile. One tile means one side of the side one we have to take. So A equal to 35 cm. B equal to 28 cm, C equal to 9 cm. So semi-perimeter equal to A plus B plus C by 2. That is 35 plus 28 plus 9 by 2. So what will we get the answer? 36 cm is the semi-perimeter value. Okay, now we are going to find the AD of one tile. So that is S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C. Okay, now give me the answer. 36 minus 35, 36 minus 28, 36 minus 9. Now give me the answer. 36 minus 35 is 1, this one 8 and next one is 27. Okay, now take the root of this one. What will you get here? We can simplify this one and we can find the root. So from this 36 I will take 6 outside, from this 8 I am going to separate. 9 threes are 27. So here 9 I will take 1 3 outside. Then 8 threes are 24. 8 I am taking 1 2. So what will be the balance? 2 threes are 6 will be there. Isn't it? So 6 threes are 18. 18 twos are 36. 36 root 6 we have to find. What is the root 6 value? What is the root 6 value? 36 into root 6 value we can take 2.45, or approximately we can take that one. When you are multiplying you will get 88.1816, like this it will go on. So we will take only 2 decimal places. So approximately we can take that 88.2 centimeter square approximately. Okay, this is for area of one such tile. Okay, we need how many tiles? Area 16 such tiles we need. For this one we have to multiply area of 16 such tiles we need, isn't it? So one tile is what are the answer we got it? 88.2. So 16 into 18, 88.2 we have to find the answer. Now next cost of polishing they given, isn't it? So cost of polishing, how much pay is they given for centimeter square per centimeter square? They given 50 pays. Okay, so cost of polishing for 1 centimeter square equal to 50 paise. Okay, now total cost we need means what we have to do? We have to multiply the 16 into 88.2 into 0.50. Multiply and find the answer. That is rupees 705.60. This is the answer. Clear? Shall we go to 9th question? Yes. Question number 9. What is the question number 9? A field is in the shape of a trapezium whose parallel sides are 25 meter and 10 meter. So I am going to draw the trapezium first. See, so the parallel sides are 25 meter and 10 meter. So I am going to write this one 25 meter and here 10 meter. So understand the question, then only this question will be easy for you. So I am going to draw the parallel to this side. So for this one I am going to give the name trapezium A, B, C, D. From this AD, I am going to draw the parallel CF. Okay. Now, when you are taking altitude, midpoint, we will take the 90 degree. That also I will give the name G. Okay. Now, what will you get here? 10 meter parallelogram opposite sides are equal. So, AF will be 10 meter. Now, the AD is already given 13 meter. And another side is 14 meter. The non-parallel sides are 13 meter and 14 meter. So I mark the 13 meter and 14 meter. So parallelogram opposite sides are equal. Then CF also here, 13 meter we will get. Okay, here total 25 meter. If it is 10 meter AF means, then BF will be 15 meter. So we marked all the values. We can use area of the triangle formula and we can find the answer. Okay, now first we can take this one. What are the things we have taken? Area of the opposite sides of the parallelograms are equal, isn't it? So AF equal to DC equal to 10 meter. Then next what we have marked, AD equal to FC equal to 13 meter we marked. And what is the semi perimeter? A plus B plus C by 2. So, which triangle we are taking? In triangle BCF. A equal to 15 meter, B equal to 14 meter, C equal to 13 meter when we are taking A plus B plus C by 2 we will use. So, that is 15 plus 14 plus 13 by 2. So, what is the answer? 42 meter, 42 divided by 2. 21 meter. So semi-perimeter is 21 meter. Now find the area of triangle BCF. So what is the formula? Root of S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C. Okay, apply the formula. 21 into 21 minus 15. 21 minus 14, 21 minus 13. So that is 21 into 6 into 7 into 8. Okay. So simplify this one. I already told the split up and we can find the answer. So I can take this one. 3 sevens are, 3 twos are, then 7, 2 into 2 into 2 I am going to take. Okay, for this 3 square root 3, 7 square root 7, then for this one 2, for this 2, 2. Multiply, 3 sevens are 21, 21 twos are 42, 42 twos are 84 meter square. Okay, this is area of triangle BCF. Got it? Now, we are going to find the we are having the area of the triangle now. We need height, that CG we need, isn't it? Then only we can find the area of the trapezium. So for this one, I'm going to do area of triangle BCF equal to half into b into h. We need either. So area of the BCF we found that 84 meter square, half into base is here 15, h is cg. That only we are going to find. Now we need height means. So what we have to do? 84 into 2 divided by 15. So that is height equal to 11.2 meter. Okay. Now we got h value. Area of the sum of the parallel lines also we are having. So area of the trapezium equal to. Trapezium equal to half into sum of the parallel sides into between distance between them. Okay, so that is a plus b into h we will use. So 1 by 2, what is the a plus b here? 25 plus 10, then height also we found that 11.2. Now simplify this one, what we are going to get? So when we are simplifying, we will get 196 meter square. So this is the area of the field. So exercise 12.2 over.